The targets are able to react in different ways depending upon what you want them to do.
These robotic targets will help bridge the gap between training and combat by creating a more realistic live fire experience.